The Georgia Dome is the world's largest cable-supported stadium. It's been a fantastic venue for the Super Bowl and, of course, is the permanent home of the NFL's Falcons. Welcome to Atlanta. Tom Hammond and Chris Collinsworth getting ready for the start of the game. We're looking forward to this Week 16 matchup between the Falcons and the Bills. Looking to throw. Brings it in. Still moving. He just about took that guy's head off. McGee looks to have been shaken up a bit on that play. A little misdirection. That was an excellent run there to pick up the first. Here's a carry play. And he will lose yardage on the play. Bird seems to be a little shaken up on that play. On play action. He lays it out there. Oh, and he dropped it. The defender got there in time to bring that. Here's a counter play. The 40. A little misdirection. He's still going. Stiff arms the defender. The 40. Turner does a great job to get free. They'll give it off here. Play fake. Makes the grab. Bounce back. And the defender intercepts it.
Well, so much for the theory of the defensive
back to throw. Defense closing in. Fires deep, right side. Pass is complete.
Oh, and the worst part was you could see that
he drops back to pass. And he goes down.
This defensive line is just so impressive. They keep manhandling this offensive line, pushing them back into the quarterback. As a quarterback now, you have no choice. You have to do some quicker plays. Get that ball out of there.
Drops back.
Really, what do you do when a guy...
Back to pass.
Nice job getting that pass out of there.
Honest by mixing those runs and passes.
We've reached the end of the first quarter. Still no score. All kinds of pressure, and they get to him.
The key to playing defense is getting good penetration. If you can make that quarterback move around sometimes, even if you don't get to him like they did on that play, you can still disrupt an offense.
He drops back. Fakes the throw. Pass completed. The 50, the 40, the 30, the 20, the 10. Dives, and he's in. Touchdown.
Oh, boy, the defensive coordinator is going to have a few choice words for his secondary after that one. Playing cover two, you've got...
Line up with a nickelback. Back to throw. Under heavy pressure. And they drop him for the sack. And that was a great job. Line up with a nickelback. A little misdirection. Won't be stopped. The halfback with the carry. He got depleted. And I have a feeling this one's coming back.
40. On the offense. Number 77.
Here's a counter play. The 30. He just about took that guy's head off. Turner did a good job to get back to pass. Makes the reception. Nice catch that time. Interception. drops back to pass. It's completed. They'll give it off here. Just simply power football. Here's the give. Play fake. Pass is complete. Still moving.
The speed is what this game's all.
Here's the give. Fakes the run. He's under pressure. There for the catch. McGee drags him to the ground at the three. It appears we have an injured player on the field. A little misdirection. Again and again, another first. Here's the halfback. And he scores. What a play. The Atlanta Falcons, 7. The Bills, 7. Back to throw. Short pass. And that one will go for first. They go with the run. Jackson got past the defenders. He drops back. Pass is complete. The 40, the 30, the 20, the 10. Touchdown, Bills.
Touchdown,
when he turns it on, nobody's going
to
get it.
Well, how do you defend this guy? Because if you try to get up on him, he simply runs by you at that great speed. If you play off of him, give him the...
He looks to throw on first down. Pass completed. Shows no hesitation. And it's a direct snap. They give it to the tailback. He drops back. It's completed. The 40. They hand it off. Won't be stopped. Stiff arm. McKelvin drags him to the ground, and there would be no denying him. Gives it off. Setting up play action. Tries for the end zone. Touchdown, Falcons.
One of the reasons I...
Stop back. All kinds of pressure. Pass is complete. That set up really nicely for the offense. Gives it off. Nice play fake. Passes on the move. Incomplete pass. Jack on the ground with a tailback. He got them just what they needed on that. They hand it off. Nice run there. It will be enough to move the chain. He looks to throw on first down. Tries for the end zone. It's completed. Touchdown, Bills. I think you might have gotten just a little too aggressive on that defense.
Number 26. Touchdown.
Here's a counter play. And he will lose yardage on the play. No chance there. They give it to the tailback. That was a nice job. And that's the end of the third quarter. The Buffalo Bills, 21. Falcons, 14. They give it to the tailback. Makes the run. And the pass falls incomplete. Nelson wasn't able to bring it on the field. Back to pass. Pass completed. They give it to the tailback. What a brutal hit. He picked up a few yards on the run, and it was good. He dropped back to pass. And it's completed. He drops back. It's completed. Penalty markers down. They took too much time.
Dead ball. Delay of game. On the offense. Number.
He drops back. Guns it out. Almost picked. The pass falls incomplete, and that'll bring up fourth down.
And it's good.
He drops back. All kinds of pressure. And he caught it. Hit and tackle at the 39. He looks to throw on first down under heavy pressure. The rush gets there, and he goes down.
And I can't see.
He drops back to pass. Short pass. And he has room to run. So that's good. First down, looking to throw. He's under pressure. And he's dragged down for the side. Great coverage. Back to throw. Tipped away. Gonzalez was unable to make the catch of that. Back to pass. Tips it away.
Holding on the offense. First down.
So this is all wrapped up. Our final score, the Buffalo Bills 21, the Atlanta Falcons 17.